keep it in the water.
That's one of the best landings I've ever seen.